Hello, today I'm going to show you how to change background color in Photoshop. I am Ivan Gromov for Envato Tuts Plus. So, usually, when you create a new document in Photoshop, it fills the background with white color, but you could easily change the background color right here in the new document menu. Just select the color you want to use from the background contents list, or open the color picker and select any color you like. If you want to change background color back to white, you could go to Edit, Fill, or use Shift F5 case combination and select the white color. You could also use a fill layer to change the background color. Go to Layer, New Fill Layer, Solid Color, and once you hit OK, you will see Color Picker. Let's try to change the background color on the photo. We will use the Quick Selection tool for selecting objects on the photo. Start selecting the objects, or you could just click Select Subject in the last version of Photoshop. Polish the selection using the Quick Selection tool and holding Alt. Once you have done, press Shift-Ctrl-I to invert the selection. Create a solid color fill layer and select the color you want to use for the background. As you can see, it looks pretty bad right now, as we lose all the shadows, but we will fix this issue in the next step. Just change the blending mode of the color fill layer to multiply and play with the opacity until you get the best result. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to check our channel for more useful tutorials.